And finally, the Odessa Jackalopes, they took the ice against the Corpus Christi Ice Rays, trying to stop a four-game losing streak. Jacks got off to a much quicker start than last night. Ryan Kelly, right to the front of the net, scores a goal in the first 93 seconds, his 12th of the season. About 10 minutes later, Cameron Dunn gets it done, sneaking a shot through, his fifth goal of the season.